can get banana fiber from the fruit plantations, or you grow your own stems, which is a new concept which we have developed in Costa Rica. And that has an advantage because you can use a special variety that's resistant to the diseases. And so you don't have to spray anything, it's completely organical. We'd like to make the world a little bit better and more sustainable.